I remember when Adolf Hitler was appointed chancellor in 1933, the masses cheered. But we were not among them. We knew that the times would be bad now. We knew that the Nazi threats were not empty. That those people meant what they said. We had to do something. We couldn't just stay silent. But we also knew that it can cost us our heads. And so I was not surprised when they came for me. Don't worry about me. I'm fine. I would do it again.